rockets! They got rockets!
There are better ways to spend your life than shooting rockets at dudes in spandex. Black Cat's been here. She was doing this in person the first time I caught her. Or did she catch me? This can't just be some elaborate flirtation. Hasn't she heard of dating apps? She's up to something. Found you. That's Ty Stone's place, and it's full of priceless art. You're playing with fire, Felicia, but I guess that's how you roll. That's why Jonah
Suspects
paid me the big
masks.
Bucks.
Location is Lower Chinatown.
demons are out of control, terrorizing the whole city. Gearing up for something big. Good shot.
You who I hang out with? Woo! Lift something heavy.
Hey, just taking a break.
Discount suit, 70% off retail.
Check it out.
Free custom tailoring.
Sidewalks.
Wait, forgot how much I love photography. Sorry.
You're a mensch, Spider-Man.
I knew Jameson was wrong.
Another low-information spider fanboy tried to troll me, as the young people say, by claiming Spider-Man was providing a public service plugging leaks in water towers. Let me tell you why this itsy-bitsy-brained spider was climbing this particular water spout, people. Because he tampered with the water pressure system. He was seen earlier messing with a valve that only qualified workers are supposed to use. Wake up, America! Spider-Man creates the problems he then solves, then expects you to reward him with your adoration. The sad thing is, all too many do. Fortunately, you know better, thanks to me.
What's up?
People know my parents died in a plane crash, but I still can't tell anyone they were government agents. Wish I knew more about them. I wish anyone did.
Gotta break all that down. Three rows on that one. Three rows.
Johnny, we need more help over here.
May's recipe for wheat cakes.
This is one of Mom's earliest projects. We were trying to develop a bacteria that would dissolve all the plastic in the oceans. But we, well, she ran out of time. Like, if you have any ideas, it would really mean a lot.
With some genetic tweaking, I might be able to crack it. But I need a better equipped lab. And the bacteria only lives in liquid environments. Wait, my web fluid. I can keep the bacteria alive in my web cartridge. ESU should have the chemicals I need to increase its power.
Oh man, the bacteria dissolved my web. It's in the cartridge for the webs I swing from. The other kind should be okay. Now I have to get to ESU without swinging from anything. Whew, the zipline webs seem fine. Well, I'm getting a heck of a workout. Gotta hustle. I don't know how long this bacteria stays viable. This is good practice for if my web shooters ever malfunction.
Really?
yeah. Coming through.
Wow. Turn this way.
I'm out of here.
Ready?
Whoa, what?
By law, they have to dispose of their chemicals in these containers. Should be some stuff I can use. All set. Now I have to get to Dr. Octavius's lab to combine everything. I'll just take the subway, but the bacteria won't survive that long. Sorry! Okay, now I just need to grab the bonding agent.
Peter. Oh, Peter. Don't even know why I'm bothering to record this. Norman is new.
And now the industrial centrifuge that'll get the bacteria out of my web fluid so I can store it properly. Just need to isolate the bacteria. Thank you.
beautiful.
I think I improved the bacteria. But I can only tell for sure back at Harry's research station. Should have my web swinging back. Let's see.